Madhya Pradesh, despite great tourist attractions in the genres of heritage, pilgrimage, adventure and wildlife, still lagged behind Goa, Rajasthan or Kerala as a choice of destination amongst local and international tourists. To enhance the tourist footprint to MP, MPTB entrusted us to offer a solution to tackle the problem. And our proposition was based on our learnings having catered to travel marts in India and abroad. MPTB hosted the 5th edition of MPTM in a new and vibrant way. The intent of the new look MPTM was to make international and national buzz amongst buyers and sellers of tourism services. 200 plus buyers were invited and hosted during the mart by us on behalf of MPTB, giving them a sneak peek into the offerings of MP Tourism. These buyers represented 30 countries and 25 states of India, who were catered to by 80 plus sellers from MP. The sellers were trained by Rohini as a part of workshop, enabling them to be better equipped to alter and better offer their services to this larger audience. This exchange was carried out at 55,000 square feet exhibition area. The exhibition was supplemented with more than 5,000 direct meetings between buyers and sellers. An additional unique experience curated for the buyers was the FAM trips to give them a first-hand experience of MP Tourism's offerings. As a result, 91% of the buyers wanted to come back to MPTM, an increase of 47% from last year. 98% buyers assured of business to MP. The tourism revenue for MP grew by 200 crores following MPTM. MPTB data suggests footfall grew by 20 lakhs, out of which 3.5 lakhs was from international tourists. We are proud of helping MP achieve its rightful place on the tourism map as well as the heart of India.